Right, I'll get these changes made. Please, car ready to leave. Of fuel left. Right, come in at the end of this lap. We'll be right back. this lap so far is a 1 minute 20.9. The speed trap, 245.6 kilometers per hour. Fired, we're set. flap so far is a 120.9. We're sixth in the speed trap, 319.8 kilometers per hour. All personnel be aware, car leaving.
Thank you.
Okay, your race will be compromised if you're too aggressive into turn one. We need to stay out of trouble today. System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. You need a new front wing. Box now. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Understood, stopping this lap. racing as you leave the pit. Complete. Go now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Some of this energy, increase the ERS deployment. Is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Seconds. Seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. The gap to the car ahead is 11.9 seconds. To the car in front is 6.1 seconds. They're on fresh hearts. The time last lap was a 1 minute 45.0. Is 6.5 seconds. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Green flag. Management has been superb all race. Keep it up. intake, please. Push now. Is 4.5 seconds. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Is 4.0 seconds. increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Slowly gaining on the car in front. Try to keep this momentum. Tires are in much better condition than yours. We'll keep an eye on the times. Front is 2.5 seconds. This lap, so push now.
Thank you.
marks this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Less than a second, they're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:27.6. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Seconds. They're on old hards. The time last lap was a 1:25.7. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:24.3. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Set of rubber is looking a bit worse for wear at this point. It's not going to be long before it falls away from us completely. Stay alert. Second per lap. flag. Green flag. Pit in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Incident. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Callback confirmed. Gap to car in front is 2.3 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 16 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 26.1. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Now, please, box this lap. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 2.1 seconds. a second a lap faster. 1 second. Racing speed. Our gap to the car in front is 13.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. The time last lap was a 1:25.3. They have a time penalty of 6.0. This is your final lap of the race.